Election Day, of course, is Tuesday, and Coin 6 is your local election headquarters. In Portland, there are 18 candidates on the ballot running against Mayor Ted Wheeler to try to take his seat. If a candidate gets more than 50% of the vote next week, they win the election. If not, the top two will face each other in November. Our Lisa Balick talked with Wheeler and a few of the front runners about key issues on housing and homelessness.
I want to continue to build on the progress we've made. I want to build on the community partnerships that we've put into place. I want to help continue leading the city through the COVID crisis and into the recovery phase.
But Ted Wheeler's challengers say it's time for a change.
Congestion getting worse. Housing affordability through the roof.
Candidate Sarah Iannarone is known as a small business owner, community organizer, and urban policy consultant. She'd like to establish organized homeless communities to help people get off the streets.
We really need to be doubling down on the village model, making sure that we're setting up opportunities for 15, 20 people who have a shared background, shared concerns, maybe mothers who are escaping intimate partner violence or veterans or people with certain mental health issues, that they can set up transitional housing like tiny houses on church parking lots or open space.
Candidate Ozzie Gonzalez is an architect and sustainability consultant who's on the TriMet board.
I'm the only one actually saying, let's make an official standard for temporary emergency services.
He says a tax or bond measure to raise funds to help the homeless doesn't work quick enough. He supports designated zones with the help of churches and neighborhood groups.
Within the first year, we could have a network of sites that we can point people to where they can have lockers, showers, bathroom facilities, and a referral system where all of the community services that already exist have a point of contact.
Make sure that the education system is a model.
Teresa Rayford is the founder of Don't Shoot Portland, a community organizer and a fourth generation Portlander.
People know that I am a community driven organizer and that I want the input of community members, and that I'll utilize the space in the mayor's office as an opportunity to contribute that bridge that we all need in politics.
Rayford wants to take a closer look at how the Portland Housing Bureau is spending tens of millions of tax dollars on homelessness solutions. She thinks it could be better spent, and she wants to slow down development and demolition.
One of the things that I'm really interested in is doing rehabilitation and restoration of some of the same communities that right now are being demolished. I'm looking at building partnerships with some of the hotels and the motels that are out here and figuring out ways that we can transition families into those spaces for a long term.
Mayor Wheeler says his focus remains on permanent rather than temporary shelter.
If we want to get the homeless folks into more stable housing situations, we have to work with our county and our state partners to provide addiction treatment, mental health services, disability services.
In Portland, Lisa Balick, Coin 6 News.